Guten everybody, and how are you? My name is Jiminy Whisper. No, it's actually just Jiminy Whisper, but don't tell that to nobody. And we got a little preview of this. So yeah, we are going full on Sonic Pinball Mania here. How do? But still, it's... What? I'm confused. Please send help. Why? What? Okay, so every time I jump... But how do I get coins? Do I need to... Okay. The game's already throwing me a curveball. It's only been not even a minute, so we're off to a good start. Come on! Damn, this is some 90s ass techno music. Is it techno? I don't know. I don't listen to techno, so I wouldn't tell, but the synthesizer is strong with this one, but I don't think I can get anything here, so... Thinking how to... I don't see any point meter, anything to the like, so am I just stuck? I'm very, very confused and very scared. If the freaking signs on the last one wasn't scary enough. Whoa, okay, stop it. Okay, I'm almost done. No. I escaped hill and I prefer not to go back. What are you? Nothing. Okay, what are you? Oh, money! Money! I like my money. What are you, though? You are creepy, but also very cool design. I like it. People love their eyeball monsters. Don't seem to do anything though, so I don't know why I'm gonna kill you. And holy crap, that's some old school radio there in the background. Why can't I kill you? You deserve to die. We got some flying salsa. Game is just this level is just all over. Again in that. Fanga yo. Dive bomb. No. I boss. Don't do this. So what are they like boos? They are like boos. Wow, interesting. Ooh. Nice of them to. Yes, I am ready. I don't know how to destroy that. Nope. Well, that was a waste of ammo to get some diamonds that I can't use for anything besides horns, which I do have quite a lot of. 463,100 points. People in the Melody Grand Prix would love to have this many points. Okay, I appreciate the pinball theme, but it kind of destroyed my bus. So, could we leave it? Yep. To be fair, our word digging the soundtrack in the beginning is getting a little bit repetitive. Can I get Super Carrot? Almost. Too bad. The world may never know how good a Super Carrot tastes. Dula! Okay, with the Cassapter's thing, it make it go away! Jesus, you're creepy. You're freaking me the fucking. And I do not like it. Stop it. Yeah. So I do love the aesthetic. It's pretty neat. Reminds me a little bit of some old. Oh crap, are we doing this again? Some old Counter-Strike map, what was it, the Rat? something rats. We're painting a little man, going around and killing each other. Oh god. Woohoo! Nice. Killing each other in a huss. Don't know if I trust you. Didn't do anything. That didn't do anything. This did something before. Didn't do anything there. But I want that upgrade though. Did I screw myself over because of the bugs? Nope, didn't. You. Ooh. Now I got power ice. Bless ice. Had a dice. Oh, hello. Just becoming invincible. What's your deal? Okay. See the point in those multiple shot thingies, but whatever floats your goat. And can I do anything with those now? I could push it down there. Wow, 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 yes, take it easy. And do a super jump. Yeah, I could because, oh, stop. But I can't push it from there, so... Get it. I need to push that and see, yes, passing out. And while it does that, I'm gonna take a little sippity sip. Ah, so tasty. Can I do it? I couldn't do it. Yes, DJ, I'm ready. Am I too far away from the mic? I don't know. Seems to be. I want the one man. I am not getting the one man, so... Too bad. To get some useless diamonds. Not money? Yeah, 10 more. 10 more money. No money. I don't need the fruits. Yes, there's a secret in there. C4, C4, there we go. Secret? Don't cock me. Don't cock me. No, don't cock tease me, game, please. Need to get a little bit better of my English pronunciations. A little bit clear, at least. So, do we exit or do we go in the tube? Can't go in the tube, so I'm guessing we are exiting. So yeah, thank you very much if you've been sticking with me for this long. Please leave your feedback down below, that would be greatly appreciated. Leave a like if you like this video, leave a dislike if you absolutely hated it, and hopefully I will see you on the next groovy episode. See you.